Obama reappointed Secretary of the Treasury of the Federal Reserve, Ben Bernanke. He was called Helicopter Ben Bernanke because what he said was the way to get the economy moving again is to just drop money into it, create money. But Mr. Bernanke's helicopter only flies over Wall Street.